I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mark all emails as read in the Microsoft Outlook app. Do you find yourself overwhelmed by a Microsoft Outlook app inbox filled with unread emails, making it look like a daunting mountain to climb? Whether it's hundreds of newsletters, updates, or just everyday communications, keeping your inbox neat and tidy can be a real challenge. In this video, I'll show you a quick and efficient way to mark all emails as read in the Microsoft Outlook app, helping you achieve that satisfying zero unread messages status. This simple trick is perfect for those looking to manage their email more effectively and start fresh. Step 1. Make sure the Mail tab is selected at the bottom of the Microsoft Outlook app. Step 2. Hold your finger against any of the emails in your inbox. Your view will change to one where you can bulk select email messages. Step 3. Tap Select All at the top of this screen. All of your emails will be selected. Step 4. Tap the Mark as Read icon in the row of icons along the bottom of the screen. The Mark as Read icon looks like an open letter. A window pops up asking if you'd like to mark all of these messages as read. Step 5. Tap Mark. All of the emails in your Microsoft Outlook app inbox are now marked as read. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.